Welcome to a Foxy Tech Tips tutorial on creating a custom photo watch face on the Huawei Band 8. If you find this tutorial helpful, please consider subscribing to my channel and liking the video. You do this on the Huawei Health app, so open up the app and tap Devices at the bottom. On the Watch Faces panel, tap More. Then tap Mine at the top of the page. The photo watch face should be there by default. If it isn't, you can search for it by searching for Gallery in the Watch Faces. Tap the Gallery watch face to open the options for it. To add your custom photo, tap the plus in the bottom left. You can then choose to take a photo now or choose one from your gallery. I will choose one. You will have to allow the permission here. Now tap to choose the photo that you would like to use. You can now align the photo and tap the tick in the top right when you are happy with the selected portion. You can tap the plus again to add more photos to your photo watch face. Follow the same steps as before to add more photos. Tap Style to choose the writing style of your watch face. Tap Layout to choose where you want the time to be on your watch face. Then tap Widgets to change the widget shown below the time. Tap Save when you are happy with your watch face. The watch face will take a moment to download to your watch. You can tap the watch face to switch between the photos you have downloaded. You can add more photos to your watch face after you have created it, in the same way as before. Tap Save when you have chosen your photo in order to download it to the watch. You can remove a photo from your watch face by tapping the X in the top right corner of the image. Make sure you tap Save after. And that draws an end to this tutorial. Please like the video if you found it helpful, and subscribe to Foxy Tech Tips for more Huawei Band tips and tricks.